kind, more forgiving.
But so you can. Lost his first tooth, but when he neared the bed, the child in it jumped up and shouted,
"No, this is my tooth! It belongs to me! You can't have it!"
You mustn't upset the fairy folk, Master James.
You do, child's nanny.
The fairy folk aren't kind, nor forgiving.
But spoiled James just shook his head.
So what if they? Nothing will change my mind.
But they'll hurt us and take you away. You'll be doomed to live forever in the curse.
Down the hall and killed the servants from them. James was and James had to look, had to see, had to hear. Their evening tea still warm. Papa and Grammy, oh no, are being ravaged by this
to run or hide.